On the Medical Watch for you on this Friday afternoon, is it possible something good can come from a COVID infection? Local medical experts think so. Dr. Ankit Bharat is the Chief of Thoracic Surgery at Northwestern Medicine and joins me now. Thanks for being with us.
Thanks for having me.
So what is this positive development?
Well, we're very excited about this research. What we found was that the RNA of the COVID can actually cause the development of these immune cells, which are not normally present in us. And those immune cells have cancer-fighting properties. So we can use certain drugs now to cause the or to induce the development of those cancer cells in cancer patients, possibly helping them fight through the cancer.
So bottom line, it's the cells in the SARS-CoV-2 or the COVID virus that trigger this immune response. Does it work better than other cancer treatments?
Yeah, it's actually the body's own immune cells that get transformed after they sense the RNA of the COVID into this anti-cancer, cells. And it works differently because the conventional route that immunotherapies use, they use the white blood cells. But this immune cell can actually work independent of those white blood cells, potentially allowing us to treat patients who develop resistance to immunotherapies.
Okay. So does it work better than other cancer treatments, or it's just one more tool in the tool belt?
Well, that's something we're going to have to try using clinical trials, which we are actively planning. But in the preclinical models, it actually works better, if not at least at the same level as the conventional therapies.
Oh, that's interesting. And are there specific types of cancers where the cells from the SARS-CoV-2 virus, actually trigger this immune response you're looking for and are better at fighting it in specific types of cancers?
Yeah, we've tested it for lung, for breast, for colon cancer, for melanoma. So we think it has a role in broad variety of cancers. Mm.
So bottom line, if I had COVID, should I think, ooh, this is good. Maybe I have an extra dose of protection to help me fight potential cancer? Or is there kind of only a window after that COVID infection where it helps you?
Yeah, I want to be very clear. This doesn't mean that we should go and get COVID. It's a very specific effect that happens if the RNA of the COVID gets into the bloodstream and then meets those blood cells. The important thing is we have developed understanding of this pathway through which this happens, and we are hoping that we can use certain drugs to achieve that and not have to use the RNA of the COVID virus.
All right, interesting though. At least something good comes from something bad. We appreciate it. Dr. Ankit Bharat from Northwestern Medicine, we appreciate you joining us. We'll have more on this new research on our website at WGNTV.com. Great.